Thanks so much, Tawana. Well, it's Tuesday. We're joined with someone from Greenwood LaFleur Hospital this morning, Dr. Rockne Brubaker, joining us. And Dr. Brubaker, brand new to the Delta, coming in and joining Greenwood LaFleur Hospital just recently. Dr. Brubaker, you're coming in with a specialty in ear, nose, and throat, right?
That's correct.
Now, what brought you to the Delta?
Well, I was in Chicago for a number of years, and most recently at Loyola Medical Center in Chicago in a teaching position, still doing surgery. And my wife and I just decided to get out of the big city, and there was a need here in Mississippi, so it all just worked.
So you came down, and we always love getting new specialists coming into town. As an ENT specialist, what does that give you the opportunity to offer some of the folks around here?
Well, I did a lot of sinus surgery in both private practice when I was there and at Loyola at the teaching position. I used to do more head and neck cancer. Now that's more so of a medical center kind of phenomenon. I do generally ENT, which means a lot of pediatric ENT, tonsils, insertion of ear tubes, things like that. Treat medical problems of the ear, nose, and throat, sinus infections, salivary gland infections, that sort of thing, swallowing disorders. So ENT is a vast array of potential complaints.
A lot of things combined in there, no doubt. As we're getting into the Christmas season, not so much the pollen season yet where the allergies kick up, but as we're in this season, is there any tips to make sure people stay a little bit healthier around the ear, nose, and throat area that you would have, that you would suggest?
Well, of course, most of the things that happen in ENT center around colds, so good hand washing and hygiene and things like that will help you avoid those colds. But with the holidays and everybody getting together, that's going to travel around. So I guess mainly you can do saline rinses of the sinuses and neti pot things and stay adequately hydrated, and those make you more comfortable.
And if those don't work and people want to come see you, how would they contact you?
Well, they would contact Greenwood LaFleur Hospital and ask for Greenwood ENT.
Okay. And then they can come see you and get a full rundown of how to stay healthy in the area, right?
That's exactly right.
Fantastic. Yep. Now I got to finish this morning asking you one thing.
Yes.
All right, so you're from Chicago.
That's correct.
How great is Chicago pizza?
Chicago pizza is phenomenal. You can get it just about any way you want it with whatever you want on it, but they do make the great deep dish.
And what is your favorite Chicago restaurant in Chicago?
Oh, my favorite Chicago restaurant. I would have to say True is phenomenal. But there's another restaurant in the suburbs called Bien Truca, which is wonderful gourmet Mexican food.
Oh, man. So there you go. If you're taking off to Chicago, there's two restaurants for you. If you need ear, nose, and throat, you definitely want to go to Greenwood LaFleur Hospital. Dr. Brubaker will make sure you stay healthy.
All right.
Thanks so much for being here this morning.
Thanks for having me.
And stay with us. Coming up after our break, we'll give you our birthdays and our last weather, and we finish off in the kitchen with Ms. Dolores. We'll be right back.
This Health Matters segment is brought to you by Greenwood LaFleur Hospital.